I'm just a roustabout, shifting from town to town. No job can hold me down, I'm just a knock-around guy. There's a lot of space beneath that sky. Till I find my place, there's no doubt I'll be a roving roustabout. Even if a pretty girl should catch my eye, I'll give her a quick hello and a fast goodbye. I'll go the way I want, drifting just like the sand, doing what job I can, changing my plans as I choose. Long as I keep happy, I can't lose. Till I find my place, there's no doubt I'll be a roving roustabout. I'll be a roving roustabout. I'll be your roving roustabout.
A tea house, dear.
Well, it's something that was in and now is almost out. So in the future, we're going to rename it either something further in or further out.
Clever.
That light. If the fuzz comes, that light is going to start blinking on and off. So hang on to the Cokes and dump the beer.
Dump the waitress.
Charlie Rogers, let's hear it.
Okay, what'll it be?
How about the All-American Inn?
How about the Witches of Wellesley?
How about the day they hung the rap on Dean Semmelweis?
How about that?
You girls are new here, aren't you?
Uh-huh.
I'll tell you what, you get rid of the guys you're with, and I'll meet you later on, okay?
Hey, all right, knock it off, buddy.
Oh, don't get so upset.
He's only kidding.
Sure, I was just kidding.
Go ahead, sing.
It's a little thing for our friends on Fraternity Row.
Hail to thee, old Ivy League. Poison Ivy League. The rah-rah boys are sitting round the tables tonight. The rah-rah boys have lots of plans in view. They're gonna have panty raids and make their own lemonade. They'll live it up just like the big boys do. Boys in Ivy League, boys in that Ivy League, give me an itch, those sons of the rich.
Boy, he killed me.
I think he's smooth and sexy. Yeah.
The rah-rah boys will go to bed so early tonight. Before exams, they need a lot of rest. They gotta make good for dad. They gotta make good so bad. They'll even pay someone to take that test.
Man, he's funny like a case of traveling mumps.
Boys in that Ivy League, how can they flunk? They're so full of bunk. They're poison Ivy League. The rah-rah boys are being groomed for business someday. For better things, to college they were sent. And you can bet they'll be the head of the company as long as dear old dad is president. Poison Ivy League, poison that Ivy League. So loaded with cash, they give me a rash. That poison Ivy League. So let it it be told, I won't touch them with a 10-foot pole. That poison I believe.
I'll bet he never got further than grammar school.
That's right, scholar.
We're gonna let him get away with this? No, just cool it a minute.
Thank you, thank you. I'll be back in 10 minutes with the football hero's lament. I left my knee at USC.